when I build my home that I shall have someday. It'll be like I want it. Oh, and I mean in every way. I have yet to see any that would cope with the style of the house that I dream of, that I'll build after a while. The roof of it will have peak lines and contours that dip and form shadowy eaves where the little raindrops can drip. That sweet pitter-patter of raindrops at play is such a beautiful sound on a quiet, gloomy day. You know, when the wind is high and the storm gods race, and I'll be snugged up by my fireplace, maybe feeding my little dog, or maybe playing with my cat, but unconsciously yearning and wondering where you're at. But when the meadow is shadowed by that old sinking sun, and the roses are bowing for the dewdrops to come, at my old upright piano with pure ivory keys, I'll just plunk out some vibrations of whatever I please. Sometimes it'll be classics, and sometimes lullabies, but mostly rock and roll that I'll surely improvise. And with my favorite guitar, I'll be just strumming away and bidding goodbye to another beautiful day. Portrait of my angel that I love most of all, I'll have painted from a snapshot onto my bedroom wall, where the sun's warm rays and the moon's cold beam will cast her reflection as I lay there and dream. You know, I can't deny that it makes me so sad when I think that I've lost all that I could have had. It was best for her, and I guess I know that she measured my love and then asked me to go. Then finally my house, I will have it complete, and I'll take of a smoke sitting by the window seat, and I'll read my many books I have in my bachelor's nest while the sun goes drooping down in the west. And I'll feel that gold, warm light on my face, and then I'll start tripping to some far off place that through all of my travels, I must have missed some way, a place that I might find my angel someday. And I'll leave all that I have to the gods up above, and go spend my life searching for the angel that I love. For all of my dreams would be but a souvenir compared to the one that I love so dear. Thank you.